be found sleeping when Jesus comes.
Amen.
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 Amen. That folks sleeping. It might be your little girlfriend.
Uh-huh.
Soothing you. Rocking you. Stroking your ego.
Yeah.
It might be your boyfriend.
Uh-huh.
Stroking the ego.
That's right.
Might be your job. Might be your family. Might be your husband. Might be your wife.
Amen. Amen.
Could be something that is putting you to sleep.
Amen.
When I heard Jesus say, on one account, you've got to love me more than you love your mother.
Yes.
More than you love your wife.
Yes.
More than you love your children.
Yes.
You got to love me above everything.
Yes.
If you don't love me above everything, you're not worthy of me.
Yes.
What do you love more than God?
Yes.
God.
Yes. That's the question.
Come on, preacher.
Amen.
Amen.
Well, Mr. Blair, I don't love nothing more than God. Then why you ain't let it be yet?
Hallelujah.
Whatever you come out of that cold has become your God.
Amen.
Amen. Amen. I just got to go smoke it a little bit. I got to go drink it a little bit. And whatever you feel like you can't live without, you done made it your God.
That's right.
Because the only